friends. Welcome to another episode of the Timmy Up Show, Season 7. Yay! Time does fly when we're having fun. Aba, akalain niyo namang more than 2 years na tayong magkakasama. Actually, malapit na mag-3. Dahil dyan, mas lalo kong ganado na mamigay ng good vibes for you, for me, and for everyone who has...
Isong na!
So, let's begin at heto na ang ating nightly inabangang Yet Dates. Tonight, let's talk about Pinoy pride. Hindi naman tayo naubusan ng source of pride that every year ay may kababayan tayong nakikilala sa buong mundo dahil sa kanilang galing. So tonight on the Timmy Up Show, isa-isay natin ang ilan sa mga Pinoy citizens na nagtaas ng ating bandera sa world stage. Una na dyan, syempre, ang tinaguri ang Asia's Golden Girl, walang iba, kundi si Jerfield Geraldine Flores. Pinahanga ni Jerfield hindi lang ang Asia, kundi pati na rin ang buong mundo nang makarating siya sa finals ng isang reality talent search earlier this year. At promise pa sa kanya ni David Forster, "The world is gonna know about you." Wow! Keep on dreaming and keep on singing, Jerfield.
Jerfield ang pangalan niya kasi half German, half Filipino siya. Ako ang Rosa. Ang pangalan ko kasi half Romania, half.
Santo na, singit ka na singit. Nag-i-update ako, no? Next up, from the same show in Asia's Got Talent, Pinoy Pride din, ang El Gama Penumbra. Dahil sila ang first ever champions ng show. Sino nga bang hindi namangha, napaiyak at na-touch sa mga inspiring messages ng kanilang performances? Kahit nga ang Indonesian judge na si Anggun, ilang beses napaiyak dahil sa El Gama at napapindot pa rin na siya ng golden buzzer.
Sir Tim, ano ka pinili ni Ganggun?
Wait, alam ko yan ah. Let me just remember.
Alam ko rin po, Sir Tim, ang apelido niya, gini-gini-ginggang-gung, ginggang-gung, gini-gini-ginggang-gung. Ang full name niya, gini-gini-ginggang-gung, gini-gini-ginggang-gung.
Lagot ko kayang gun, kumbuka. Isa pang namamayagpag sa larawan ng performing arts and sports din ang Pinoy Olympic figure skater na si Michael Christian Martinez. Michael is currently training para makabalik sa Winter Olympics in 2018. At isa sa mga sinilihan niyang contest ay ang Asian Open Figure Skating Trophy 2015 kung saan gold medal lang naman ang inuwi niya. Not only that, nakuha rin ni Michael ang gold medal this year sa isa pang contest, ang Triglav Trophy na ginanap naman sa Slovenia.
Wow! Ang yaman naman niya! Marami siyang gold! Tapos gumaganap pa sa Slovenia!
It's Slovenia, not Slovenia!
Kaya nga, solve niya. Hindi solve mo. Hindi solve ko. Solve niya.
Usapang sports na rin lang din tayo, isa pang Pinoy pride dyan. Ang 2015 FIBA U18 Slam Dunk Champion na si Kobe Paras. Kobe successfully defended his title last June, winning over other hardcore ballers from the US and other countries. Medyo close fight pa nga ang nangyari, pero in the end, nanaig ang dugo at pusong Pinoy laban sa kalaban. Will NBA be Kobe's next destination?
Pwede naman sa puso ko muna siya magpahinga habang naghihintay ng laban.
To cap off this list from sports, punta naman tayo sa serious world of documentaries. Wagi rin this year ang world-class documentary na ALS ng programang Front Row ng GMA News and Public Affairs for the second time in a row. Napanalo ng Pilipinas ang prestigious na One World Medal Award ng US International Film and Video Festival at GMA pa lang ang tanging Philippine broadcaster na nakahagawa nito. Congratulations! Kaya proud akong maging kapuso eh.
Ako naman proud sa aking muso. Sino gusto ng kiss?
Kayo mga good vibes, sino ba ang kilala nyo na nagbigay din ng karangalan sa ating bansa? Tweet me or tag me on Instagram at @officialtimyap. Pararangalan natin sila. Yap, next, she is the mother of one of the people mentioned in this list. Pero more than that, she's a fighter who will do whatever it takes for the love of family. Kailangan natin siya when the Timyap Show returns. Ikaw! Yeah!
Welcome back to the Tinyap Show. Here on our show, we like to celebrate love and family and people who triumph over any adversity. One such story is of this woman whose story I've followed on Twitter and on Instagram. Kasama natin for tonight, Jackie Forster and daughter Kaylee. Hello, Jackie.
Hi, Tim.
Kaylee, my new friend. Meet your playmate, Rosa. Yeah, you can talk to your British accent. Feel free. Come on, here.
Say,
come here. You want to go? Yes, there you go. Look at your shirt. What does it say? Chic happens. Yeah. And then, what does it mean?
Cool.
It means cool?
Yeah.
You know what I find really cool, Kaylee? Is that, you know, you are, how old are you now? 45 years old? 45?
Four.
Four, okay. 4 years old, you see this little cute girl. But, you know, from what we've read and what we know, Jackie, at 3 years old, she was diagnosed with ALL.
Yes, leukemia.
It's a leukemia, and she spent her third and a half year of growing up, going through chemotherapy,
mm-hmm.
and it's like three times a week.
Yeah.
When you were going to the hospital, what did you feel?
I felt like I was brave and strong.
Because you are brave and strong, right? And so now, you know, again, by the grace of God, you know, you're very, you've healed, and there's no more, you've let go of that, those demons inside. But like,
right.
What is that show that you guys were watching?
Monsters Inside Me.
Yes, there's some monsters inside
remember
me.
That?
And remember that? Mm-hmm. Yeah. And so now you're fully healed and you're happy and healthy, and now you're the one going to the hospital and telling the kids that, hey, it's okay.
It's okay, right? To be brave, right?
Yeah.
Do you help the kids there when they're a little bit scared? Yeah? Mm-hmm. You want to tell them the one time that you were showing another kid your porta-cap to make him brave?
Yeah.
What is a porta-cap?
A porta-cap is like when you have a line here, your porta-cap is there.
It's a line. It's an implant under the skin. So it's a line so that they can insert the chemo medicine.
Yes.
Because yung chemo masyado matapang.
Oh, oh, oh.
So if you do it through like yung IV usual, where the
yes,
IV goes,
yes,
it can actually burn your skin and your veins. So they do that so for safety.
Yes.
This is a line that runs through her neck and then goes down.
Wow. But so Jackie, you know, such an adorable little girl, little woman, because she's such an adult. How did you, diba? You know that. Right? But Jackie, so like, you know, three and a half, and then, of course, you had to be strong for your daughter also.
Yes, of course.
And going to the hospital. How did you feel during those moments?
It was tough. Yeah. Of course, you don't want to see your kids sick, right? You never want to see them hurt. And then here you are, with your only girl, you're like having to do all these things at an early age. And she was, you know what? She was so healthy. Wala namang sign saying hindi naman siya sakitin. So never mong iisipin na she would ever get sick.
Yes.
So yung feeling ko parang, syempre parang alam mo yung ano yung term na yun, yung nagunaw yung mundo mo when they told me. But then I just stuck to prayer. I kept praying about it. And then ang nafe-feel ko lang parang sinasabi lang ni Lord, it's like, just hang on to me and trust. Trust what I'm gonna do. I won't let you down. And just find the purpose in it. And we did. She has such a big purpose. You know, they even, she agreed to do a series of MRIs. So they studied her brain when she was on a certain kind of steroid. Mm-hmm. Because they were interested why, for her and only another kid, who's 10, 11, Joshua's 11, right? When they take the steroid, usually, their tamad, bugnutin,
yes,
and then
walang gana.
For her and the other boy, mas lalo silang tumatalino.
Oh.
And you know, they're active. So they studied her, and up until a few weeks ago, she was wearing a Fitbit, you know,
yes,
a thing to monitor her health. So there's just been so many opportunities for her to help other people through this.
Yes. And you know, when you walk into a room, you brighten up a room, you know that? Okay, very humble, huh? That's good too, huh?
What does mommy call you? You're my?
Little doll.
Little doll? But you're my sunshine girl, right?
Yeah.
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 You're my sunshine girl.
And you know, you make other people happy, whether they're kids or they're adults.
Yeah.
You know that? You know that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you wanna sing me a song?
Yeah.
You wanna sing with him or you wanna sing by yourself? Okay.
Go
you wanna
ahead,
you wanna
go.
Kneel down on your knees? Yeah. So you can sing better? No?
Okay.
Which one do you wanna sing?
Huh? Any song. What's your favorite song?
Loud and Lovely.
Which one?
Castle on a Cloud.
Okay, sure. Go.
Okay, use your vibrato, okay?
Yes.
There is a castle on a cloud. I like to go there in my sleep. Aren't any floors for me to sweep? Not in my castle on a cloud.
Yay! Okay, Ariana Grande.
Ariana Grande.
I want you matching dance.
Can you do that? Huh? Yeah?
Yes. Go for it.
Or you can still do your tomorrow if you're a little bit shy.
I want to do tomorrow first. Tomorrow, but I want operatic, classical.
Opera.
Person.
Opera.
Yeah.
Go.
Opera.
Go.
Go, yes.
Think of a day that's gray and lonely. I'll just pick up my chair and go and say, Dumoppo, I love you. Dumoppo, you always adore. Oh, why? Oh.
Medyo shy pa niya.
Pigit-pigit pa.
Shy pa siya niyan.
Oh, shy ka pa niyan.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Okay,
you want to talk to me in your British accent? Hmm?
What do you want to talk to Tito Tim
about?
Yeah,
come on, talk to me. What do you want? What do you want to tell
Hello.
Me?
Hello. Hmm? My name is. Why are you shy all of a sudden?
You're shy all of a sudden, huh?
What do you want to talk about, actually?
Yes.
Can I move her?
Tell me what you want to talk about. Yeah.
What do you want to talk about? Hmm. Oh, that's okay. That's fine. You'll be fine.
Yeah.
You'll be fine. What do you want to talk about? You want to tell him how you like to sing and act?
Brave.
What about brave?
What about being brave?
Brave, when I did my MRI, I was so good.
Actually, she has a project for the hospital.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
go ahead. Oh, you can't say it yet.
No.
Oh, it's still a secret.
Yeah.
No.
What kind of?
It's the MRI one.
Okay. What about the MRI one?
When I was brave, one day when I did my MRI, for my reward, I got Lego.
Wow.
You always get rewards, right?
Ah.
Don't you like it? Uh-oh.
And then, after the Lego, what else did you get?
Some yummy food, that's my favorite.
What is your favorite food?
Pretzels.
Oh.
They gave me pretzels.
Okay.
Also round ones.
Round ones and straight ones. That's pretty cool, right?
And then, but what else do you like? Say, if I were to give you a prize, what kind of prize do you want me to give you?
Well, any.
Really? Like what? What are your favorite things? So that I know. What
my
to give you?
Yeah. Things are like My Little Pony and Monster High.
Monster High. Wow. Okay. So I
Which
know.
Which is not my mom's favorite.
Why? Because your mom doesn't like monsters.
Yeah.
Right. Why do you like them? You tell me why you like them,
why?
And I'll understand.
Because their hair is so pretty.
Their hair is so pretty.
and my brother Jared, he watches that.
Yeah.
Is that secretly? Because I don't know about that.
Mm.
He told me.
He did? Mm.
For real?
You sure?
Okay, so we're going to talk about more things that maybe your mom doesn't know that you'd want to share to just a few people watching the show. No? I'm sure you have a lot more secrets. And we're still going to talk about Kaylee with Jackie Forster. Lahat ng mga yan, pag-uusapan natin when But Timmy has to go with her. Thank you. Girl, I mean you're still a small girl, you know that, right? You're like a little baby,
yeah.
Right? So what do you want to become when you get older?
A superstar and a singer and an actress.
Ah, a superstar and a singer and an actress.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's say I am the producer, yeah. And you're would-be director, and you need to we're going to audition you now,
yeah.
And so nobody's watching, and it's just between you and me. What will you sing to me, you know, if this is your chance to become a superstar?
Well, maybe Annie.
Maybe Annie. Yeah. Why? What about Annie that you like, that you feel, why is it your favorite?
Because her voice when she sings her songs are so beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
That's mine.
Mm. Who is your favorite superstar? Because you said you
Beyonce.
Want Beyonce. Why Beyonce?
Because
kasi yun naisip niya, bakit Beyonce nga pala nasabi ko?
Bakit nga ba Beyonce? Oo. What are your businesses? Tell me about it.
My business online, making my voice strong and loud. So, like when I go on and go on stage, mm-hmm. My laugh is beautiful and loud.
So that's your business? How
yeah.
To make your voice beautiful and loud?
Yeah.
How do you make it beautiful and loud?
By exercising it.
How do you exercise your voice?
By jogging and doing my exercises.
You're vocalizing.
While you're jogging, you're singing.
Vocalize. Show
okay,
them how you vocalize.
I want to see you. I want to hear you vocalize. You're such a good vocalizer.
Uh-huh.
Huh?
Uh-huh.
Oh.
I remember one time you kept practicing Mariah Carey's song because you wanted to sing like a bird.
Yeah. And one time when I was practicing, I did it.
You did it.
Right?
You sounded like a bird?
Yeah.
Practice.
How do you sound like a bird? I want to hear. Here we have a cake for you because it's your birthday. There! Kaylee, you know, may all your wishes come true for yourself, for your mom, for your family. And you know, you are going to be on the road to becoming a superstar, and you will sing and you will dance for people and you'll make them happy. You know that?
Yeah.
There. So,
thank you.
Here, this is for you.
Thank you.
And make a wish. First, make a wish. Close your eyes. Make a wish. See it, really see it happening, and then go. Yay! Woo! See?
Happy birthday, my love.
Happy birthday. Okay, so any message for the people who are going through, you know, tough times, you know, maybe they're scared, and maybe they don't know what to do. You know, take it from this brave little girl. What do you have to say for them?
So what do you have to tell them? You go to CCF, that means you get relaxed first. But if they're afraid, or if they're somebody's sick and they don't want to take their medicine, what can you tell them to help them become brave? What can you tell them?
If you don't take your medicine, you'll get even more sick. But if you take your medicine, you won't.
You'll get well, right?
Yeah.
And what's the best thing that we do whenever we're scared?
The best is getting better.
Yeah. And who do we...
And don't get infections.
And don't get infections, that's right. You stay clean, right? And you exercise all the time and you have a balanced...
Balanced diet.
Wow, what is your exercise?
Exercise is jogging, run, and jump jog.
Jump jog.
Wow. Okay. You do scooter also, right?
Yeah.
She's a runner, really she does. She runs and she plays with a scooter. She's very athletic.
I have a new scooter that has two wheels and that's pink. Lava pink.
Lava pink? There's such a thing called lava pink?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
It's like hot pink, right?
Okay, but if I'm scared of like, you know, the dark, or if I'm scared to like jump into the water, what will you tell me so I won't be scared?
I'm not always scared of the dark. Well, I am sometimes scared of the dark when I'm in my room of myself.
Mm-hmm. What are you scared of?
The night when it's super, super dark.
And what do you tell yourself when it's super, super dark so that you won't get scared?
I sometimes breathe in and out and imagine I'm in a realm of unicorns.
She breathes in and out, and she imagines
in and out.
She's in a world with unicorns.
Yeah. And we have something for you, Kaylee and Jackie.
What is it?
We have something for you from our friends from Queen Factory. There.
Thank you. What is that?
Yeah.
A scrub.
Yeah, for bath time.
Yeah, I have a pink one in my bathroom in Singapore.
A pink scrub.
Do you like scrubs?
Yeah, they're so...
Wow. You're so relaxed, huh?
Yeah.
We're here in bed talking to this little superstar here who has a song for us. Ladies and gentlemen, I bring you Kaylee.
I got the eye of the tiger, a lion, dancing through the fire, cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar.
Wow! At that. Now that's what I call energy. What did you eat, huh? You had chocolate, no? You had chocolate? You had chocolate? Chocolate cake?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why you have so
and
much...
And macaron.
And macaron. Okay, one last request. Frozen.
Yes.
Snow white on the mountain night. Let the footprint you be seen. The kingdom of isolation. And it looks like I'm queen. The wind is howling like a swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, kinda knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. And see or can't see them, don't let them know. But now they know, let it go. Let it go, can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Can't wait and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway. Standing frozen in the light of chosen. You won't find me. The past is ever behind me. Buried in the snow. Go, let it go.
Wow! Do you have a shorter version of the song? Okay, thank you so much, Kaylee. And again, you have made so many people happy. You know, Kaylee, I always say this to the people who are here and are my guests. You always have to have good vibes. Have the good, everything good in your mind, good in your heart, so that at the end of the night, you'll have a good night. Right? Sige, dapat laging good vibes para laging good night. Kasama si Jackie Forster and Kaylee. You're watching Kitchen Reaction.